Well, my job is to, every Christmas, to help one person that's feeling down to get into the Christmas spirit.
Can't ever say I have seen angels. Can't ever say I have seen God. That Jesus was born, there's no question, of course. But 2,000 years is so long. I'm not saying he should be here now to walk among men and be God, but the message of love is still what he'd say 2,000 years on the cross.
Our family, we've always been strong believers in Santa Claus and the Christmas spirit and angels and stuff. We're dreamers, I guess you'd say.
Christmas.
Christmas.
Santa Claus.
Maybe something for the North Pole.